Yeah, too bad I don't want to be able to get stabbity st in there because that's 12 letters. Fuck it, slice and dice. Oops. Slice and dice. I had to make it fit somehow. Oh, wow. It is a shitty item. Who'd have thought? Come on, it's not worth the experience. Damn it. Oh, hi, Vileplume! Gotta love the Power Rangers theme there with Thrash. What if they did that on purpose? Almost like I didn't predict that to happen. Yeah, if it got rapid spin, yeah, it could be called a blunder. Even though that'd be completely fucking useless. Oh, hi, Scallopede! It's not facade. You didn't give me facade, you bitch. You gave me shit. Absolute garbage. Let's check slice and dice out. Ice Grip, take down Lick, Razor Shell with Gluttony. Whatever ability the one we found the other day was, it's not that one. Kinda got screwed on that deal. Oh, hi, Jumpy! How you doing, buddy? God damn it! Thank you. I won't have to grind at all. I don't want to fight anything! Yeah, lots of good grinding material, but, no need to grind. Because I'm going to be pushing 43 with the whole team here before I even make it to the next city. Hopefully I can go straight to the fucking gym. Wonderful! Well, at least I still made the kill. Wow, that was pitiful. Man Marshall! Oh, hey, Gigglet. Easy experience. Oh, hey! That's nice. Eat shit, Gigglith. I really need a better move other than Focus Punch. Focus Punch sucks so much. Thanks, bitch. We just got out of winter. Thanks for the icy rock. I'm pumice. If you could see the look of pure scorn on my face, it'd be funny. Alright, what do you have, Kate? Oh, hi! Fucking Golurk. Does that make sense? You traitor! Fuck you too, Eggman. Thank you. and it's still standing. Well, I predict a heal, so... Oh, wow, I'm down to one lemonade. Oh, called it! Guess what? You're at negative two speed, you're at negative two... fucking special defense. Eat water spout! That was 4,000 experience, holy shit. Toxic growth, huh? Ouch. That hurt just a little bit. Oh, Hyper Beam! No. 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 Oh, damn, that hurt. Not again! Another fucking licky licky. The first one wasn't annoying enough. Let's hope this takes it down to half. Wow. That's a plus three sludge wave. That's gonna hurt. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Someone has to die this way. I don't have any other choice. Someone is going to die this fight. Oh! I still have the max revive. So... eight. Licky licky. Sludge wave. What level? 76. Let's go with someone with at least equal speed, which is Slumber. Tell Licky Licky. Legitimately scary. It's the first time I was able to use the fucking Lazarus rule since session one. Holy shit. It's kinda shitty. Thousand experience away. I've got these Moo Moo Milks. Do I have any shitty potions? No. Thank you, Relic Castle. I'm going to be streaming until I beat the 8th gym. We brought the one you wanted from 10 feet away. Good job. Good. Nice! Oh, who can learn Sludge Bomb? Teach a special move to a physical attacker. Let's get rid of Brian. Brian's nice, but coverage is better. Try to avoid the double battles on this route. Take care of them next time. Shit. Really? Bubble? Right on the other side of this route. Plus whatever it takes to hit level 43 with Leviathan. Yeah, the grand session for this next gym is going to be noticeably shorter. Much shorter. Think of it, was Sludge Bomb compatible with her? Yes. As good as Focus Punch is, I never use it, because I can never predict with it. You know? I have the leeway. Oddish and Vullaby. Wow, that was pitiful. Let's go through here. I don't fucking care. Hey, shut your fucking mouth. It's a little too fast for me to, you know. Not when I can buy Moo Moo Milk by the dozen. For just barely more. He looks scary. Oh, don't worry. He was only the strongest trainer in Unova. Yay, mythology dump. Okay, good. No additional plot wall. Reach a Ballistic City. Oh, yeah. Especially with the mythology dump. Wow. The only move I can use is Water Spout against this thing.
We don't need a trainer quite this strong.
Ass. Come on. Come on. Come on, Christian. Just let me kill your Dober. With extreme prejudice. Conquest is level. Now to just gain 4 more levels on Leviathan. And then I'll use whoever's got the best coverage for the gem.
If I win, give me your Pokemon!
If you win, they're dead. A lot of good they'll do you. Besides, what would you want with shit that's weaker than you? You know, so weak they're 3 levels higher than you. At the minimum. Yep, you're a genius. Oh, wow. Didn't expect that much experience from a Nosepass. Hyper Beam! And that was a critical hit that hardly did any damage. Ha! Touché.
Joke, you didn't have to take it so seriously.
Faggot. Let's see. Is there any grass up here? No.